Hi, my name is Darren Harris, the UK Wild Otter Trust. We found a female otter in the Pembrey area. You can tell it's female by the teats. It's a very busy road, as you can see, and there's been many otters hit at this location. We've had the first otter signs up in Wales. They're probably about just under a mile away from this location. A female otter. This is a female otter. You can see her teats by there. Okay. There's a teats by there. So you tell it's a female.